Hello.
Celeste was a great experience and I will for sure recommend it. The game is a hard platformer but is very beatable. The game will require patience and a bit of precise control. The game took me about 7 hours to beat, with a lot of it spent dying trying to get starberries. These are not needed and was only gotten for fun. I also did some side content, so the game can be considered short by a skilled player. There is extra content which does get much harder and each chapter does spike in difficulty. While I would usually consider this a negative, I think it fits well with its theme and it was never too big of a spike. Overall, I think the game offers a pretty fair, challenging platformer with a charming art style and some lovely tunes. That's about it. Goodbye and good night.